down on the farm. Triple A Scranton Wilkes-Barre tonight. We'll start with Clint Frazier. What kind of a night did he have? Bottom of the second, bidding for a base hit here. Nice backhand by the third baseman. Results in a ground out for Clint. And then bottom of the fifth, 1-2 pitch. And he'll strike out. So Frazier 0 for 3 with a walk and a run. Meantime, Gary Sanchez, second rehab game.
Yeah, Yankees waiting for him to come back. We'll see how he did tonight. This is going to be in the second inning. He's going to chop one to third base. Going to be an easy play right there. Sanchez hustling down the line. Then the bottom of the fifth, he's going to lift one to left center field. Did he get it? Not really. It's going to be caught just a few steps in front of the warning track. Only two at-bats as he was replaced defensively in the top of the eighth inning. It sounds like he's healthy.
It was a very healthy and productive night for Tyro Estrada. Bottom of the first after Frazier and Sanchez walked. Three-run homer for Estrada. His first since July 23rd. Estrada batting .455 in his last five games. So a terrific night for him. The news has come that most likely Gary Sanchez will have Friday off and then he'll join the team in Toronto and be activated on Saturday.
Yeah, like I said, the most important news for the Yankees was that he came out of this rehab a couple of games healthy. It sounds like he did. And you have to applaud what the Yankee catchers have done with Higashioka and, you know, Austin Romine, the way they've swung the bat, the way they've worked behind the plate. And the Yankees don't have to rush Gary Sanchez, but I guess they've seen enough in two rehab games. He'll get tomorrow night off, probably be back in the lineup Saturday. A welcome addition as the Yankees are trying to get healthy coming down the stretch.